All right, so we've got 4 copper coins, 4 silver coins, 4 moves to get all these coins alternating. You can move 2 coins at a time. What else? No twisting, no gaps between coins. So let's see what we can do. No twisting here. Alright. Don't see any gaps here. Alright, okay, well, so that was one move. I've got 3 more moves to get this complete. So here we go. 2. Let's see. 3. Oh, and look. 4. All done. All set. Great. Cool.